Make mistakes, learn from them, and move on in life. This is not my philosophy. We have someone really special at Akash Baiju's campus who truly believes that it is okay to make mistakes as long as you learn from them. When you were making all these mistakes, I'm pretty sure your parents would have said it's okay to make mistakes. What was the kind of support you got from your family?
Yes, so sometimes silly mistakes have always been a problem. So sometimes I get so disappointed that why I make these mistakes and will I make these same mistakes in the exam, in the final exam? And my parents said, no, it's not like that. You need to learn from those mistakes and tell yourself that you won't be making these mistakes in the exam and it will happen. Like, you won't make these mistakes in the exam. So my parents have played a very important role here.
So what is your favorite subject and what is your least favorite subject that you personally don't like that much but you have to do it?
So for the first question, my favorite subject is biology. I love it, and especially zoology. And for the second question, my least favorite subject is physics.
Why you don't like it that much?
First of all, physics involves calculations and I'm bad at it. Like, I always had a problem with numbers ever since I was a little kid. So I hate playing with numbers and that's why I hate physics. And then, but you have to learn it. Nothing can be done about it.
I truly agree with you. So, in this entire journey where you were deciding about your career, you want to become a doctor, how did Akash Baiju's came in your life? How was it introduced to you?
So it was my parents' decision to get me enrolled in Akash Baiju's. My parents had taken feedback from the seniors and after being, assured that this institute is quite good, they got me enrolled and then I have been preparing with this institute for almost 2.5 years.
So Kartika, life is not the same after COVID lockdown. A lot of things have changed. How is it for you?
So, like, I'd completed my 11th standard in Akash and suddenly when I was all set for 12th, there was an announcement of lockdown. And suddenly, everything changed. So, from our classes here at Akash, we had to switch to our laptops and mobiles. So, it was very difficult in the beginning because, it was difficult to understand things. Like, when you are together with your friends, it is easier to understand things. So initially it was very difficult, but yes, our teachers at Akash, they worked very hard to, even when initially they didn't have those gadgets that are required for the classes and all, they did their best to take their classes. And then, of course, Akash Institute did a very good job by providing the teachers with laptops and digitizers so that they could write on the digitizer and it feels as if they are writing on the whiteboard itself. So, once that tech support was given from the institute, it was just like we were sitting in an online class. So that was really good. And again, there was this IT facility available to us. We could watch the recorded video lectures over and over again, rewind and watch again. Whenever I had a doubt, I would use to go to those video lectures. So it was very useful. I must say, Akash did help me a lot during that tough lockdown period.
So any neat aspirant who's listening to you right now, what would be that one piece of advice you would want to give to people listening to you right now?
So I'd like to say that, first of all, attend all your classes. It's very important because sometimes we feel like things are being repeated, especially in the end, and we tend to skip classes. So that's not correct because when you listen to the same thing multiple times, it gets encrypted in your mind. And then that's very important. And the second thing is that you should attend all your tests because, like I said in the beginning, learning from mistakes is very important.
So I think the whole, idea of having the right mind is to commit mistakes. That's what you say. It's okay to make mistakes. It's okay to, continue, fall, stand up again and learn from it. That's what Kartika believes in. And if you are also going through a similar stage where you're making mistakes, but you want to do something in life, you have one destination who's going to clear all your doubts, which is akash.ac.in.